Just in case you were wondering, the cars from Hongqi are red flag. You maybe know about the H9 and the crazy EHS9 SUV, but what about the other models? Well, there's the H5. There's the H6. Don't look at that, that's a Haval. There's the H9 I just mentioned, the biggest sedan. The HS3, their smallest SUV. God, they all got that same face. And the HS5. And finally, the HS7. Oh yeah, quite a family resemblance.